Oh, thank God, you're okay.
I'm okay too, thanks.
We chose specifically that Phil did not find this girl on an app.
It takes the personal connection out of meeting someone.
It's just convinced people that there are way too many options in a way that people didn't used to think when you bumped into somebody at Starbucks.
Kate? You get those flutters and you know, and now it's just like swipe, swipe, swipe. She's not hot, swipe.
Girl just gave me your phone number. A girl just gave me your phone number.
And it's like, you wouldn't treat that person like that if you were just meeting them at a restaurant. You wouldn't be like, boo, don't like your hair, swipe.
Oh my God, are you internet stalking this poor girl?
No, this is just what people do nowadays, they do the research.
Aside from even like looks, it's how we present ourselves, and like, what if we're lying?
Ooh, we got boobs, next one. I like you, you're pretty, swipe right.
I need to send her a photo of my dick.
No, I've seen your dick.
Hey girl.
You're not gonna put insurance salesmen sort of have an unpredictable personality, tend to get a little moody. I got a little bursitis in my right shoulder. And I don't really like kids.
Can I say one thing?
It's too much information. Let me find out you're an asshole instead of just looking on your page and find out you're an asshole.
The odds of you having sex with this woman are zero. You will never have sex with this woman. Never, ever, 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 ever.